the threshold at Whittles again. This time it's a flight to Hampstead Norris, which is only 7.5 miles from here. But they have a fly-in today, and this will be the first time that I've ever flown in there. So it could be quite interesting. Well, believe it or not, I've got Hampstead Norris, although it's only 7.5 miles away and it is almost due west from here. I've actually got it in my GPS, just to be on the safe side. Right, red light's out, everything looks in order, so here we go. We're up to 1,000 feet. I'm under the Benson stub. No sound from them anyway, but I'll stay under. So that's it. 1,000 feet set, and both cameras are running. I'm just heading due west at the moment until it appears on my GPS. Okay, it's on the GPS, so I'm changing course slightly. The line up. There we go. Should be dead ahead of me somewhere. Across the river. To look out for traffic as well, and I'm on the safety comm frequency 135.475, listening on that one. I did hear someone just now. They're apparently going into runway 22, which is from the north, which does make sense. Should soon see it. It is 4.5 miles ahead of me somewhere. That's other people on the safety comm, but you can't be sure where they are. I couldn't hear where he was actually speaking from. I can't see it yet. Uh, Golf Mike Zulu Oscar Zulu from Whittles Farm to Hampstead Norris. I'm 2 miles to run and looking to land on 2-2. Are you from the north? Going to descend slightly. Still looking.
Traffic, Golf Hotel Romeo, rejoining overhead for 23 right hand.
Okay, I think I've got it, but I'm going to go and have another look. Better look, should I say.
Movie traffic, Golf Hotel Romeo. Joining in the overhead for 23 right hand. Break company message. Mark, if you want to fly the next one, that'd be great.
Okay, that's it.
Downwind 2-3.
Here we go then.